southern Brazil. Firefighters battled to contain a massive blaze from a fertiliser plant in Sao Francisco do Sul. The raging fire sparked evacuations and panic as residents feared the smoke spilling out over the city was toxic. No cause for the fire has been reported.